Tonight, on an all-new I Almost Got Away With It, a record drug bust lands a young smuggler in jail.
That was the most marijuana I had ever seen in my life.
Out on parole, he escapes to Venezuela.
I offered a good friend of mine $5,000 to get a passport.
For the next 10 years, he sneaks in and out of the U.S.
I was back in the ballgame.
Until the biggest deal yet seals his fate.
9 tons of marijuana.
It got me for sure.
I Almost Got Away With It, all new tonight at 10 on Investigation Discovery.